A park in Arlington is back open again today after three children were bitten by a coyote there earlier this month. Parkway Central Park has been closed for the past week, though. This after Arlington Animal Services caught a coyote there. It was euthanized. They tested it for rabies, and thankfully, those tests came back negative.